I'm the oldest, not just in my family, but you know, from my grandkids' perspective on both sides, I'm also the oldest. So I just always kind of felt, you know, like, you know, I had uncles that would tell me that, you know, I'm, you know, cousins are looking up to me, whatever. And it's just something that I always kind of took pride in a little bit, you know. You know, it's something that I wanted to be, and you know, tried really hard to be that person that they could look up to, and you know, try to emulate.
When it comes to having older brothers that have been so successful, I think it's both a blessing and a curse. You know, they show you what you need to do, how you need to work, getting through hardships, like the struggles and everything like that. But at the same time, there's pressure to live up to what they've done.
If you're one of the younger boys, how do you deal with this? I mean, if you go watch the road games, people will taunt each of the sons for the older brother. And how do young children understand that kind of taunting? You know, Clayton had to try to do well, and he blew out his knee. And then I observed with Caleb and Kirk, they've been cautious to really try to step up because they're such a high bar. But they're starting to.
I've seen in my brother how hard he's worked to get to where he is. And so that people would even, I guess, compare me to him, or that I would even draw those kinds of boos, it's almost like an honor. And so I look at it as a positive thing. And it's always fun when the crowd gets on you and tries to get in your head and you make a shot, you know, and it's just a lot of fun. It really adds to the game.
Do you see the potential in them, you know, at a young age, just, you know, when they do stuff, you watch them play in their little AAU games or whatever they're doing, you see it in them. I guess, you know, you don't know how hard they're going to work. And, you know, I guess I've just been really impressed with how they've handled themselves and how they've, you know, at their own pace, gotten to that spot where they're really busting it and they're really working hard. And, you know, I think it's all worked differently for each one of us. But I think we're all at a spot now where we all have, you know, the same motivations and the same goals. And now that we're at that point, it's really fun.
They become really good friends. They enjoy each other. So when there's vacation time, or when there's, you know, if they can get out to Utah, or they like being together. And we all like being together. We have these card games that, you know, we do, and it's just a lot of fun.
We all love each other a lot. They're all my best friends. And when we get together, our idea of a great night is going to the gym, working out, running, going back and playing cards. Just we just love being together, and so we just have a lot of fun together.
Three, one, two, three.